Okay guys, we've got a throwback here. I actually did this, I think last year, but I came across the song recently in a playlist and I just remembered how awesome this dance makes me feel. It's nice and simple, it uses the brain grooves theory where we just have moves matched to different parts of the song. It's nice and repetitive so you can really, really get into the groove to get those feeling, those good feelings ready straight away. Okay. So all we're gonna do is at the beginning, I just want you to groove or chill, whatever you need to do to just get you in the mood and get connected with the mood of the dance. Okay, then what we're gonna do is we're gonna slide to the right and all you do is join your feet and you're gonna have a little bit of a rise in the ankles, a rise in the heels, so your feet just come off the floor. But it's not rigid, you'll hear by the music, it's just all nice and chilled. Slide and lift, slide and lift. Slide and lift and slide and lift. Some of you might even remember this. I love this one. Okay, so to contrast from the first move, the second move is a little sway down low. So we know in our hip hop and street dance classes, we call this bass in your face. So bass is that nice low groove that you get in your hip hop and street dance classes. So we go sway, sway, slow. Sway, sway, slow. Sway, sway, slow. And sway, sway, slow. So using that timing and that musicality. Okay, from the top, because that happens twice. Ready, and. Slide and lift, slide and lift, slide and lift, and slide and lift. Then stay down low, stay down low, stay down low, and stay down low again. Slide and lift. Slide and lift, slide and lift, and slide and lift. Then stay down low, stay down low, stay down low, and stay down low. Super. Right, the next section is a cross step section. So this pattern is something we use in brain grooves quite often because it really, really makes you think. You gotta stay focused, you really gotta listen to that beat in the music, and you also gotta relax because it can make you very, very tense. Okay, so it's a cross step. So we go step, cross in front, step, cross in front. But on the third time, we go step, cross in front, stay in front, stay in front. Okay, try that again. Ready, and. Step, cross in front. Step, cross in front. Step, stay in front. Stay in front. Stay in front. All right, I nearly fell over there. Repeat the whole thing on the other side. Step, cross in front. Step, cross in front. Step, cross in front. Stay in front. Stay in front. So you're just staying on the same leg. So stay in front means stay on that leg and keep the leg crossing in front. Third time. Step, cross in front, step, cross in front, step, stay in front, stay in front, stay in front. Now, there's a couple of different options here. You can then repeat it a fourth time, or if you're familiar with a front twist turn, you can then cross that leg and bounce all the way around. Now, if you have dodgy ankles, I wouldn't advise that. You can just walk around if you like. But if you can, you can cross it and then just bounce it all the way around. Okay. So that's the cross step section. Let's do it up to speed. Ready, and. Step, cross in front, step, cross in front, step and cross, stay, stay, step, cross, step, cross, step, cross, out, cross third time, step, cross, out, cross, then either walk or twist around. Now, I'm not gonna lie to you, it's much faster than that. So I have two options. You can either do two on the slow or you can do three quick with a twist turn. But what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna show you the quick version because it'll be something to build up towards. Okay, last little section before it repeats all again is just the eight hand. So we take eight hand to the right and then just relax it. Eight hand to the left, just relax it. Eight hand to the right, just relax it. Eight hand to the left, relax once more. Okay, cool, and that is it in a nutshell, and it repeats. And there's so many fun things you can do brain groove style for this. You can alternate it on the right and left, so you could learn the whole dance on the left. Do it once on the right, once on the left, once on the right, once on the left. So loads of options there. Now, because this is video, I can go straight back into it and you can use the timestamps to go back as many times as you need to. But for now, let's see if we can do the whole thing. Here we go. Just groove it out. Then ready, we go with the slide. 5, 6, here we go, and slide. Get down and boom, boom, tap. And again, go slide. Down and boom, boom. Now cross, here we go. Step, cross, step, cross, step, cross, and one. Third time. Turn around. Eight and goes. Groove it out. Let's start it again. Get down. Slide. Down. Cross it. Step. Cross. Third time. Turn it. Eight and goes. Bounce it out. And start it all again. And go down. Slide again and dance. Cross it. Step, cross, step, cross, step, cross. Turn around. And okay, let's do it the last time on the left. You ready to give it a go? To the left and. And. To the left again. Down low. And. Cross step section, step, cross, step, cross, step. So this means we'll be turning to the left this time. Step, cross, step, cross, turn to the left. Now to the left, go eight touch and bounce it out. And eight down right and bounce it out. Boom! All right, that's it. I love, love, love how I feel when I do that dance. So I could just do it. I think I'll do it like every day just to feel good. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. I'm Zoe Patterson from F.Y.I. Dance Club. If you're in Wicklow, come take a class with me. If you're not in Wicklow, come take a Zoom with me and my Brain Grooves. If you're a teacher or if you're in a school, subscribe to my Brain Grooves program and get dance and movement and brain tips in your class right to your inbox every week. So you don't even have to think how to get your kids moving and grooving. I'll do it for you. Okay, love you lots. Have a great day.